Hey there, it's Lois, and today we are doing a quick tutorial on how to do bunk beds. I've seen other people do similar things, but I kind of want to make it a little more decorative, advanced version. So I'll show you how to make the basic one first. That is, I'll kind of set out what I want to place. Get your stairs, get the small ones, and you place it pretty. Get small ones as it snaps, so we make this a bit bigger. Like that. Nope. Back again. Right, it snaps. And it's against the wall. So put another one there. But first you want to put the bed in. You look down, try and put it in a position where you like it. Trying to think. Is that, it's kind of straight. Put it more in the middle. And a bit over. Sorry, I'm a perfectionist. I have to make it so I like it. What's the diagonal? Sorry. Really, really boring at the moment. Alright. Now I put the other one in and then get this mattress. The mattress fits a lot nicer on top. If you try and put a regular bed, it's definitely unusable. Well, you can barely get up here as it is, but still class as a bed. Yes. Now, with beds, I like putting suitcases underneath him. I'm not sure why. but it's a pain in the ass when you try and do it. So, take this out, and then it should work fine. Put that like there. I'm gonna put a lantern here for some light. I want to put the bookshelf into there, so move this, get a rug out. Okay, and then I've got curve up. Like that. On there. Alright. Now, I'm gonna put it through the wood here. Kinda wanna block off that area. You can see the wood poking through. So like that. Straighten up a little bit. Okay. Oh, lost the rug. Okay. Oops. Put the floor back. Put the stairs back. Mattress in. And I want to put one of these in. Now, to make it look like it's more supported, usually put a fence in here. Yeah. If you like the look of this bunk bed and stuff, I'm gonna be using this for my County Crossing build. Want to make the inside look pretty nice. So that's pretty much it for the bunk bed. A bit more advanced if you want to do some decorating, but if you want to look at how my County Crossing is coming along, I'll put the let's build in the description below. And I hope you found this helpful in any way. Have a lovely day, guys. Bye.